I just wanted to do it.
I still have to curl my hair.
It's 12. It's
worse than remote.
It's anticlimactic because in the nights I knew it was coming in that way.
Yeah, now we're
waiting tables. Left a small town, never looked back. I was a flight risk with a fear of falling. Wondering why we got up love if it never lasts.
Yeah. I am sad that the lyric change happened in Better Than Revenge. Never Grow Up did make me cry just because of how mature her voice was, and it was making me just reflect on my life. The production was pretty good. It's obviously sad that it's not the same, but like it's better. So it's like, what can you do about it? I honestly think my favorite vault track is I Can See You. And, I can't rank them yet, but I'm pretty sure, based off of the first listen, I Can See You as my favorite vault track. Those are my thoughts.
Hello. I thought everything was very, very good and well put together. I also love Never Grow Up. That one was amazing. I liked, The Story of Us had a lot of little changes in it, and I liked it. Like, it was good, but definitely different than the original. Vault track, my favorite off of first listen, probably Foolish One or I Can See You. And, I have to give another
listen. Ranking, yeah. Yes! Okay, favorite album is released. We'll be back when 1989 drops, because that is the next one.
Yeah, it is.
It's the next
one. Do you think Rep or Debut will be last?
I think Debut will be last. Personally, just because I'm like, it's the first, is what she started with. You know? I don't know. Okay, that's it. Bye, guys!